2020 New South Wales Rugby League season. This is an exciting time for everyone in the rugby league community, but it is also going to be a little different this year. It is really important that everyone, players, officials and spectators, continue to follow COVID safe practices at all times so we can keep playing footy. Please remember a few key practices. Do not play, officiate or attend matches in any capacity if you have flu-like symptoms. Please maintain social distancing when not on the field and also as a spectator and volunteer or official. Cover your coughs and sneezes with your elbow or a tissue. Wash your hands often with soap and water, including before and after playing and after going to the bathroom. Put used tissues straight into the garbage bin. Avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth. And lastly, we need to follow the get in, play and get out policy to maintain a COVID-safe environment. Thank you and enjoy the season.